But first, here's your update on road work for the week. No work until Wednesday. However, come midweek, a 24-hour closure of Halona Street in Kalihi between Auld Lane and Kohou Street. That's part of the section running along the H1 freeway where crews will be doing bridge replacement work. The complete closure runs until 5:30 Friday night.
Roadwork for the Week is sponsored by Tony Hyundai Honolulu and Tony Hyundai Waipio.